Hi, my name's Elisa Sykes-Smith. I'm an artist. I primarily work with recycled timber and other recycled materials. I'm really excited to be involved in the Reimagine Sculpture exhibition because I love the fact that I can take something that would have been rubbish, essentially, and gone into landfill and dissemble it, maybe from its existing functional purpose, into something that becomes, I guess, an element that is like a brushstroke. So it's like a treasure hunt. Yeah, I find it really exciting and it sets my imagination on fire, especially thinking about how I can utilize these materials and transform them together into an idea, because I think to recycle, we are caring about what happens to the things that we create and put out into the world. It's a perfect opportunity to exhibit artwork and to respond creatively to different materials that I'm allowed to find. But it's also a great opportunity to open up a platform for discussion and education surrounding recycling, reuse, and in alignment with the environmental expo.